I get to speak to them individually, because I'm sure as a group it would be like the tsunami that destroyed Indonesia in 2011. So sit back, relax, if you can, and revel in the joy that is the Amazon.
We might have thought we would not be, we are.